win stuff.
Stick around. The lovely ladies from Metro Mix, or lady from Metro Mix, is here with all kinds of wonderful Indian cuisine.
We've got
Labor Day events. So much going on. How are we going to fit it all in? Find out when we come back. This is Studio 10. Welcome back to Studio 10, everybody. Time now for our segment with Metro Mix. The lovely Allie is here, and we've got Indian cuisine. We've got stuff to do Labor Day weekend, all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, we're going to be sampling some delicious Indian cuisine today from Tandoori, courtesy of Pat Bava, who is with us today. And I love these Metro Mix segments, Allie, because this is how I figure out where I want to go and eat next in Tampa Bay. And I'm amazed every week by the places that I didn't know were there. Mm-hmm. So how did you guys come across Tandoori?
One of our freelancers drives by it every day. It's on Kennedy. So they mentioned it to us, and we decided to try something different. We've done a lot of, you know, Italian. We've done a lot of kind of all kinds of foods, and we figured we haven't done Indian yet. Let's go try that. So
Pat, is there what is the origin of the name Tandoori?
Tandoori, actually, it's pronounced as it's Tandoori, the way it's spelled out. The origin is a 3,000-year-old clay oven. Meats used to be cooked in that in olden days.
It was actually called a tandoori.
Yeah, the oven used to be called tandoori.
Wow. So, do you have an oven like that at the restaurant?
Not really.
Not cost effective anymore.
You can mimic that taste, right? That comes from that oven.
Yeah, the flavor.
Okay.
Now, on a personal note, Pat is really kind of a nickname that you acquired because of your military service?
Yeah.
What is that exactly?
I used to be flying fighters in the Indian Navy for about 13 years. Moved on, came to the U.S., and I said, you know, this is what I want to do, so let me pursue this and see where it takes me.
This is a fantastic niche to bring to Tampa Bay because I don't think we have a whole lot of Indian cuisine here.
No, there's not a lot, so.
And actually, as a matter of fact, all over the world, Indian food is, it's never served in a quick serve setting, you know, where people can come and grab and go.
Right.
So we are trying to pioneer that concept and get it to the people, and so far, people are loving it. And the response has been tremendous.
Well, I think you should call it quick Indian food, not Indian fast food.
Yeah, exactly.
It's quick, but it's still very good.
Yeah. Quick, but delicious.
Now, is everything spicy? Because I think when we think of that region of the world, you'd automatically associate it with dramatically spicy food. Yeah. Is that what it's like here?
I'm glad you brought that up, because that's a big misnomer out there that, you know, spicy foods are hot. There's a difference, spicy and hot.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it's all spicy. It's got spices to, you know, the flavor, the essence of it all comes out. The spice brings it out, but it's not hot. You can make it hot as you want, but it's spicy, flavorful, and healthy. The best thing is, you know, spices are so healthy, and each ingredient has got so many health benefits attached to it, and it's the best thing you can do, you know, to yourself if you eat spices every day.
I love this idea, this kind of a flavor profile, because I think in the United States, we think we want to make it taste good, let's add butter, let's add sour cream, you know, and we don't think, let's add spices, let's, you know, really try and intensify the flavors we've already got working. So I'm having a really hard time just standing here looking at this. can we try something?
Yeah, please.
What would be your recommendation if we're going to give one thing a try today?
The best seller in our place is the tikka masala, the shrimp, the garlic shrimp curry.
The garlic shrimp?
Yeah.
And let's try the garlic shrimp. You want to try it?
I'm kind of wanting to try this. Is this the chicken?
The chicken tikka masala, yeah.
Chicken,
masala.
I was going to say it that way. Chicken tikka masala, of course. Well, obviously, it's chicken tikka masala.
While we're dishing this up, Allie, tell us what else is going on over at Metro Mix. You guys have plans for people for Labor Day weekend.
Yep, we have our weekly guide up of things to do on MetroMix.com. All the way through the weekend, there's Beach Boys are going to be at the Trop after the Rays game this Saturday. Also, Depeche Mode at Ford Amphitheater on Friday
night. That's going to be cool.
A lot of big stuff happening this weekend.
Now, you have a football guide.
Yes.
Tell us about that.
What we did is we put together a little guide if you're planning.
I'm talking about some good restaurant deals.
Yes.
Are there coupons or just restaurants running specials? How does that work?
Well, last week we posted our St. Pete restaurant.
Exciting. Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
And you want great Indian food. Tandoori is a place to go. Tell us your address, Pat. Where are you guys located?
We are at 1506 West Kennedy. It's just short of downtown. But we have big plans to open up all over Bay Area. I mean, the response has been tremendous. We're not able to catch up with it in our location right now. So we have plans for many more locations in the Tampa Bay Area.
So you're talking about regionally franchising this?
We're working on it. Not a week goes by when somebody doesn't ask for an opportunity to be involved.
Wow.
They see, you know, it's fantastic food. It's healthy. I mean, it's quick. It's a new concept. I mean, every day we get so many new people. They come in as skeptics and go back as addicts. So.
That is a great slogan. Come in as a skeptic and leave as an addict. I want to try this too. What is this that I'm trying right here, Pat?
That's the samosas. They are like an Indian appetizer. They're filled with, I think it must be spinach and cheese.
Those look like pot stickers almost. Yeah, except they're a different shape.
It's cooked with spices in it again.
Sure.
Now, Indian food is primarily vegetarian. I mean, it's got meat is used as a flavoring, as a side dish, or probably it's not like it doesn't consume the main part of your entree.
Yeah.
So it's cooked with spices to add to the flavoring, but it's primarily vegetarian. Like
I could eat this all day long. I'm not joking. This is fantastic.
And the chips, like, it looks like chips and salsa, but it's not.
It's not. It's papadums. It's made with lentil flour.
Papadums.
Yeah, papadums.
Papadums. Pop them in your mouth, and they're good, right?
Yeah. It's got peppers in them. It's deep fried. It's got onion chutney to go with it. You have a sabji. Sabji is a side dish with the entree.
Mm-hmm.
That's a cauliflower and bell pepper. You have dal curry, which is a staple food in India. It is like the comfort food in India. Your mom's dal, everybody loves it, you know? So that's my favorite. I mean, it's a simple dish. It's got very simple spices in them, and it's really good.
Well, it sure doesn't taste simple.
You.
Tastes very
Man,
good.
Man, this is good stuff.
Tandoori, everybody. That should have been our win stuff for today.
It should, shouldn't it?
Maybe we'll be next time he comes back. Coming up next, more and more kids.